Hi, this is Overlea HiGH, a small school in Baltimore and a place I call home. I just started my second year at Overlea and it's been nothing but non-stop drama. Good thing I have friends close by. Oh, that's Charisse. I knew her throughout the whole Overlea experience. She's a good friend who knows her way around this city. That's Jonathan. He works with me and Tierra and a bunch of other people at Anti-Gravity Studios, a movie editing company run by Hollywood, a movie maker from Texas. Oh, that's Kiana. She's dating TJ. Kiana is a nice person who wants everything to get along, but she hasn't been her happiest because her and her boyfriend TJ have been off and on for a month now. Oh, back to who TJ is. TJ was an employee at Anti-Gravity, but it was kind of a slacker, so Hollywood fired him. And that is Kara. She is the new girl from Los Angeles. Charisse thinks that she is nothing but trouble and tells everyone to watch out for her. That's one of Kara's friends, AJ. She is also new to Overlea. Oh, and me? I'm Domenick, a sophomore at Overlea High School, and kind of new to this town, but I was about to find out that in this town, you have to find out pretty quickly where you belong.
So how's TJ doing?
I don't know, I haven't talked to him since we got into an argument.
What was the argument about?
You don't know?
No.
He was cheating.
With who?
I don't know.
You need to beat this heavy.
I'm not worried about it. I'm not worried about him anymore. Life goes on.
That's right.
Grew up in a small town, and when the rain would fall down, I'd just stare out my window, dreaming of what could be, and if I'd end up happy, I would pray. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I'll do what it takes till I touch the sky, and I'll make a wish, take a chance, make a change, and break away. Out of the darkness and into the sun, but I won't forget the place I come from. I gotta take a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break
Like she has suspenders on that don't even match. Like what? I don't care. She's not gonna bang me in my mouth.
She looks crazy. Like
she's not gonna bang me in my mouth.
Me in school though.
Like that. Right, because that's just like that's inappropriate.
Trashy.
Right, trashy.
She's trashy.
She's trashy. She's not crazy. So oh wow. Hi, everybody. Got really quiet. Like your outfit. Where are you? I don't like yours. Like the whole bra thing showing is really
okay,
not.
Okay, you know. So what you guys?
Hold on, don't try to cut me off. I don't like that. I've never spoken to you this way in my whole life.
I'm gonna start today
because
that's.
Like, how do you have gold on? You have nothing on gold.
No, she look like trash, so. You wow. Hang with trash, you gonna be trash, so.
I mean, honestly. Well, boys think if you hang with the dummies, you're not gonna be a dummy.
Where you going?
Oh, where are you going? Are you mad?
But you leaving?
Are you mad?
We still
you
even
too,
have
you too. What's with that? I need to pull up your pads because your crack is showing. Really nasty.
Was y'all
already
just talking to her?
Yes.
Ew, I don't like her.
Oh my god, thank you.
Really messing up my favorite color for her.
That's
yes.
My color highlight. That's your friend, but she walking around with her so trash. She gonna be trash at the end of the day.
I mean, but I'm trying to better herself. I'm trying to help her out. You know, she's changing. She's working through her issues.
Hold on, you can't change yourself. You can't change nobody.
Baby, you know that I miss you. I wanna get with you tonight, but I cannot, baby girl, and that's the issue. Girl, you know I-
I miss you. I just wanna kiss you. So, did you tell him about how TJ was cheating on you?
No. That's why I asked you how TJ has been unfaithful. And I don't know what to do about it.
Basically, he's gonna do the same thing over, and it's just gonna happen again. And I feel as though you're not putting enough effort into this relationship, so I don't know why you're still involved in it. I have to tell you that I actually did talk to him today though, and he said he never cheated on me. And he lied, because I got the phone call from him. Boy, he's talking.
I love him though.
Like,
and you didn't say anything, I'm supposed to be a sister. You know what? I can't take this.
Soy increases spontaneity. Soy Joy, fortified with optimism.
What's up with she? Yo, I somebody told me that Kiana said that she was cheating. That she found out you was cheating.
Cheating? Who I'm cheating on? I ain't cheating on.
Like, I don't know. She just said you was cheating.
She crazy.
Like, for real. Like, tell the truth.
I ain't cheating on
her. Whatever, but like, you really need to get that in check.
Looks at her Facebook. So if you buy her, like, where would she go? I don't care where she goes. So you're telling me if she doesn't start stepping up, I can buy her. If she doesn't start stepping up, I will kill her. So yes, you probably best be just follow her. It's on her perspective. What?
I think it will work out. If not,
They'll just be some catty little
females. Well, I got a doctor's appointment, so call me if something happens.
Yeah, and I'm about to go hop the bus.
Bye, you guys.
Tell me if TJ calls.